Yeah.
There's quite a lot out there. This is where I slip over. These look good, don't they?
Yeah, they do.
They seem to last a long time. Yeah, he's still around. Still.
Well, hopefully he is. Yeah. Good job, isn't it? Good place for us. Very good if it's got stuff going all over it.
At least it's quiet. I have, as I said last night, when you asked.
Jumping. Oh, it must be that it's bigger than the squirrels. I wonder what they weigh. An older cat, you sometimes have to, they haven't always dropped, and then you have to dig around inside and find them. down here.
Yeah.
I wonder why.
Because it's Cornwall and it's damp.
Yeah.
And warm. Warm and wet.
Cyclamen here.
Hmm?
Cyclamen.
Oh, cyclamen. Oh, perhaps they planted that.
Well, I have.
Yeah. Doesn't look very healthy, one.
Healthy than this part of it. Oh, somebody down there.
Oh, that's the staff. The elves at work.
Is it?
Here's their sledge.
What?
And here's their sledge.
Thank you.
crocus.
Sorry?
I don't know if that was a bird or a crocus or a peat. Make some nice seats from that. Need a hole?
Yeah.
It's good reflection today. Do you want to go to the beach?
No.
These look different from the ones at the top. They're smaller, aren't they? There go the elves on their sledge. Mm. It's a good reflection again. Mm. Yeah. See, they're up in the sky now. See any snowdrops coming out yet?
No. Probably just as bad.
Doesn't look like it's a fertile one.
Doesn't it? Why?
There's no stamens or whatever.
Mm. I suspect it's got there before we had all this.
Yeah. You see what difference it makes where we live, because the daffodils are out in flower and in the pot.
Yeah.
And there's nothing here yet.
I'm not so comfortable with boots. I don't know where I wear.
Yeah, they're
brambles.
Yeah.
Brambles.
Ooh. Okay.
Some dog's lost his ball.
Oh
big leaves have survived. Whereas these have, unlike Trilliset, they've been attacked by something. There's Rudolph.
I'm not rushing back there.
No. They're impressive. It is. These look good. Thank you. See that one?
Sorry?
That one.
Camellia.
Looks more like magnolia to me. There
no,
you go.
That's
yeah, I know. Yeah. I thought it was darker than that.
I think there is a darker one.
Yeah.
That one's darker, look.
Yeah, it's the same plant though.
No, it probably isn't.
Yeah. And the these are beginning to come out now. So many people you've got to worry about.
Sorry?
You haven't got so many people you've got to worry about. All the berries on that over there, whatever that is. See? Long sort of things of berries. Christmas lights. Overwhelming. Thank you. There's the other one there.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah. Those are still doing a bit. This one's coming out.
Oh yeah. Oh, it's quite pretty because it's got like canvas.
Yeah.